Factsverse presents: Man introduces his wife to gorillas he raised, and things did not go as planned. Before we get into all of this monkey business, help us spread the word about Facts First by clicking that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. Damian Aspinall grew up around wild, exotic animals. His father John created Howletts Wild Animal Park in 1957. Growing up, he lived on this 700-acre estate in Kent, England. He bonded with the animals while growing up there, and there was a gorilla mother who lived in the park who took young Damian under her wing. And one day, when Damian was young, he got stuck up in a tree, but the gorilla climbed up and carried him down on her back. He says that he didn't have many friends growing up, but he considered the wild animals his friends. When Damian's father passed away, he found out that there was no money left. His father put everything he had into the animal parks that he ran, and when he died, there was nothing left in the bank. He learned that the parks were losing £4 million per year. He needed to find $10 million a year just to keep the place going. His brother and sister, they had no interest in animals, so they didn't want to help. It was up to Damian to handle things. He managed to get the money together, and today he's a millionaire. Damian met Victoria by chance at a dinner party. She had no idea who he was when she agreed to go on a date with him at first, but on their first date he told her all about Howletts. His story seemed so unreal that she Googled him when she got home to see if he was actually being honest with her. She was pleasantly surprised that, yes, all of his stories checked out. When the couple got married in August of 2016, Victoria was working at Burberry in Tuscany, Italy. She knew when she married Damian that the animals in his life were a part of the package, and she was okay with that. She loved the fact that he cared so much about these animals that he knew his entire life. Well, when Damian was a child, he helped to raise two gorillas, Jolta and Ima. He spent most of his time with these two gorillas until his father decided that they were ready to be introduced back into the wild. And it was hard for Damian. He knew that it was the right thing to do, though. It had been 10 years since the gorillas went to live on their own, and they were never very far from Damian's mind. After marrying Victoria, he decided he wanted to check up on his gorilla friends to see how they were doing, and he wanted to take his wife with him so she could meet them as well. Damian and Victoria gathered a small team of experts, and they traveled to Gabon in search for Jolta and Ima. David was worried the gorillas wouldn't recognize him or they wouldn't accept Victoria, but he didn't let his fears stop him. Finding the gorillas was harder than Damian or his team expected. After traveling there in Africa, Damian realized that he'd need to travel much further to find his gorilla friends. The group had to deal with rough terrain, long boat rides through the river along the jungle. The gorillas had GPS locators attached to them, thank goodness, but the locators weren't very high-tech. It meant that they'd only showed the gorillas' general location. Damian expected to have some difficulty finding the gorillas, so he brought along a drone. He figured with that bird's-eye view, locating them would be a bit easier. And it wasn't long before the drones caught the gorillas' attention, and they came out of hiding. Damian wanted to approach the gorillas first. He hadn't seen them in 14 years, and hopefully they would remember him. Both gorillas affectionately nuzzled his face. They did remember him. It was as if no time had passed. Damian missed his friends, and it was a beautiful moment. He sat with the gorillas to forge a bond with them before bringing Victoria over. He wanted to make sure that it was completely safe for his wife to meet his childhood friends. Victoria approached slowly, not knowing how the gorillas would react. They'd never seen her before, but Damian was sure that if they saw that he trusted her, that they would as well. After slowly getting closer, the gorillas accepted her. They liked her so much, in fact, they allowed her to put her arms around them. The couple was thrilled. The next day, the couple returned to the same spot. When the gorillas saw them both, they came running to welcome them back. It was an amazing reunion. Damian and Victoria, they hope to make annual trips to see the gorillas and make sure that they're doing well. Subscribe for more.